Records. Even imagine.
Towards 80s, maybe something.
Oh yeah, close to 100, I guess.
Close to 100. Then here comes number 101, because it's not a surprise to you.
Loving it. Wow, that's great.
This is. In this country, we have golden discs, we have hard discs, we have platinum discs. This is double platinum.
That's
great. It's the first time in 1994 that this happens.
Really?
This is a small country. I think it won't happen again in this year.
Oh, right.
And it's very special because it's for 200,000 copies sold. That means that everyone in Holland has got this record, Keep the Faith. I have two for you. I give it to you now.
Thank you.
This is you, George.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yes, thank you.
The other members of the band are getting them as well. Now, I'd like you to give it back to me. Yeah.
That was
great,
quick.
Great. I'll keep them here.
They're beautiful.
They're
thank
safe
you.
Safe with me.
Thank you very much.
Thank okay. You. Now, I'm very curious to see how everything sounds live. I would like to go you and join the other members
press.
Of the band.
Good.
It was great having you here at the table.
Thank
Thanks
you.
Very much.
I appreciate it.
Thank
you. Wonderful.
Voor de allereerste keer gaan ze live spelen, helemaal live, akoestisch, always. Hier is Bon Jovi.
Thank you.
Ik zei het net al, ze komen helemaal hier naartoe voor twee of drie nummers. Dat is omdat we na afloop van dit programma nog een aantal extra stukken met ze gaan opnemen. Want hoe vaak krijg je in het tijdperk van de videoclip nog de kans om zo'n topgroep in de studio te krijgen en dan ook nog live te zien spelen. Vandaar. Die nummers zenden we op een later tijdstip uit. Alleen voor de mensen hier in de studio spontaan live een paar extra stukken spelen. We beloofden toen dat we tenminste één van die nummers alsnog zouden uitzenden. Nou, dat hebben we geweten, want elke week belde er wel iemand met de vraag: wanneer komt Bon Jovi nou? Vanavond dus. Want zo speelden John Bon Jovi en Richie Sambora als duo een half jaar geleden hier in de studio live dat stuk dat uitgerekend nu een grote hit aan het worden is. Someday I'll Be Saturday Night.
Where do I belong? I'm sleeping in my car. My dreams moved on. My name is Billy Jean. My love's been bought and sold. I'm only 16. I feel 100 years old. My foster daddy went, took my innocence away. The street life ain't much better, but at least I'm getting paid. And Tuesday just might go my way. It can't get worse than yesterday. Thursday, Fridays ain't been kind, but somehow I survive. And hey, man, I'm alive. I'm taking each day, night at a time. Yeah, I'm down, but I know I'll get by. Hey, 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 man, I gotta live my life like I ain't got nothing but this roll of the dice. Feeling like a Monday, but someday I'll be Saturday night. It's back on my feet, they're doing alright. That may not be tomorrow, baby, that's okay. But I ain't going down, I'm gonna find a way.
En een lol dat ze hadden, over een paar weken zijn ze weer in Nederland voor een concert.